The Mad Russian has arrived.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilya Dragunov.
There are not many superstars more ferocious than Ilya Dragunov.
Well, that ferocity, Saxton, has led Dragunov to the NXT UK Championship. Let's see if it brings him more success tonight.
Make way for the Irish Ace.
This is gonna be good.
And introducing the challenger from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, he is the Irish Ace, Jordan Devlin.
This man began training at 12 years old. He was actually trained by Finn Balor. Obviously, Balor taught him well, as this man owns the longest cruiserweight title reign in WWE history at 438 days. Hey, he's got a big ego, all attitude. But Jordan Devlin always backs it up in the ring. Confidence personified.
And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 259 pounds. He is the NXT champion, Brown Brewer.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it. A sold-out arena on hand for what promises to be another war for the NXT Championship.
There's a chance that the NXT Champion just looked at his title for the very last time.
And the WWE title matches get the headlines, but for my money, the NXT Champion is perhaps the toughest title holder in WWE.
That's true. NXT attracts the best talent in the world, and they're all fighting to breathe the same rarefied air.
You have to push yourself to places you didn't know existed to win this championship, and even further to keep it.
Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Get him into the corner.
Oh, man.
Launched with a belly-to-belly. Stomping.
Ouch. Quick thinking from Dragunov.
What a shot.
He had it scouted.
Look at this. Boom.
Nice.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Well, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows. Out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Heartbreaker!
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Rolling neck snap. The challenger eating up some damage. Nice gut-wrench suplex. Just a relentless assault from Dragunov.
Dragunov with endless attacks here.
Elbow finds its mark. Once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. He's a projectile now. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Ooh! Yuranagi! Oh, what a suplex.
This is just brute power.
Oh, my goodness. Absolute dominance.
Oh, what impact. Yeah. Turns that back on Devlin. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Oh!
Here he comes, sliding back in. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. And here we go now. Elbow drop. He's back into the ring.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Takedown.
Crushing double stomp.
Oh. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Immediately powers out.
I suppose you have to take the shot, but it's still too early to wrap up this one just yet.
He reverses it. Kick out and one for the challenger.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Full control here.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Dragunov fires back. Counter after counter. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Kick to the stomach.
Check out this power.
Rowdy Buster.
Double stomp.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Turns that back on Devlin. Boom, what a punch.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Ouch. Nice sharp back in. Isn't even close to over.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Running elbow drop on target. Wow, kick connects.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Enable the counter. Devastating kick. Whoa, the height on the moonsault.
Ooh, right to the arm.
The challenger is in some big trouble. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Getting back into the ring. This one is headed outside, guys. He'll head to the ring.
Takedown.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Perhaps he needs suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Here we go, Dragunov getting all sorts of fired up to deliver to Peter Moscow.
See a new champ!
Cover! One, two! New champ! No! It's not over!
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
A new strategy is needed right about now, if that couldn't end things.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. He was waiting for him to make his move.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee. Oh, brainbuster.
The challenger is not in a great place.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Now a pin for the championship.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Nice Japanese Andre.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And he's taking this to the outside now.
So much damage inflicted.
Measured knee drop.
Textbook body slam.
Not done yet.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Here's the pantomime on the line.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Slides back into the ring. Comes back into the ring. Dragunov fires back.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And he's able to counter. Oh, look out. The old Ireland's call.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Sam Jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Oh, my God. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Now, that was athletic.
Oh, flapjack for the win to retain the championship. The challenger fending off the two count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Huge toss. Up. Great power. Inverted suplex.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
burst out of the ring.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. I think we know what's coming next.
Blast off.
Devlin gets out of there.
Blocked out of a neck breaker. And Devlin is piling on to all the damage he's already handed out.
Devlin's been such a hostile force during the course of this match.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt. Something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
That's going to sting.
What a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Can't prepare your face for that.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
There! The champion into the cover.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the...
We're gonna lock it in here. Camel clutch.
Someone's getting humbled.
He's in complete control.
That's it. Out. That's it. The champion retains.
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Here is your winner, and still NXT champion, Braun Strowman.
What a performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match.
To win a triple threat match, you need incredible skill, instincts, or luck.